Member for Surrey Newton.
Thank you, Honourable Speaker. April 16, I had the honour to attend the Regional Spelling Bee Championship hosted by Khalsa School in Surrey. The Spelling Bee of Canada and Khalsa School Principal Kamalpreet Kaur Baga, as BC Regional Chapter President, conducted the Regional Championship. Students from all over the province qualified for this regional spelling competition. There were a total of 510 contestants from public and independent schools who participated in all categories. It was very impressive, to say the least, to see these students take this very tough challenge. Clearly, they have shown great courage and commitment and hard work to enter this provincial-wide competition. Madam Speaker, after it was over, Sukhni Kaur Gill took first in primary from Khalsa School, Old Yale Road. Harbir Singh Sukhija took second in primary from Khalsa School, Old Yale Road. Abhi Maru took first in junior from St. George School in Vancouver. Kaur Sihota took second in junior from Khalsa School, Old Yale Road. Arsh Sandhu took first in intermediate from Simon Cunningham Elementary School in Surrey. Gurcharan Singh Sangha took second in intermediate from Khalsa School, Old Yale Road. To sum it up, Madam Speaker, Khalsa School cleaned up the competition. These students will have the honor to represent their schools this coming weekend in Toronto at the Spelling Bee of Canada's National Championship. I would like to congratulate these scholars and all who participate in Regional Spelling Bee. I'm proud of each and every one of you who has taken the time and practice for this wonderful event. You are all winners. I ask this House to join with me in congratulating all of these students and wish those who are going to Toronto good luck in this enormous endeavor. Thank you, Madam Speaker.
Thank you very much.